Adrien is the kindest person I know. He has the most pure heart. Purest of hearts.
Yeah.
No, yeah, he's really sweet. In every little thing that he does.
Yeah, and that she's really caring. She takes care of people, she takes care of me since I arrived in the Philippines. And not only her, but the whole family is also very caring. So it's a genetic.
Family tree. Well, as a couple, we love to travel together. He decides on the itinerary, I decide on the restaurants.
Yes, yeah, so we complement each other when we organize a trip. But what we do together a lot is sports.
Yeah, we do a lot of sports together. We work out.
We started doing triathlon together, and we continue working out at the same time.
Yeah, he pushes me a lot.
Yeah.
And shopping.
Good thing about that is she likes menswear shopping. So me, I hate shopping for women, but she likes to come with me shopping for men's clothing, shoes. So
my style pegs are probably something elegant, classic, and simple, but still keeping it young. What do you
think? That's a difficult question. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for a morning coat style. So long vest at the back. Kind of a classic British style.
With a French twist.
With a French twist for a wedding in Italy.
Well, for me, I'm gonna sleep early and drink lots of water so my skin is nice. Yeah. What about you? Beauty tips.
I'm going to work out a lot.
Must do on the big day.
Me, all my friends, they want me to get drunk. But it's not gonna happen.
Why?
I cannot come on. My family will be there. I, not drunk, just enjoy.
Must do's. Take nice photos, and I want everyone to enjoy our special day. So I don't want to be a bridezilla, that's for sure. I want to be relaxed and happy, not stressing. That's why I'm planning ahead a lot.
Go for something simple but impactful. Try to be out of the box but remain simple. I have so many stories of my friend who tried to do something so complicated and it didn't go very well. So just remain yourself and make it simple. Don't try to be someone else.
I think I'm OC, definitely. I plan everything with the dot.
Depends for what?
Yeah, we'll be winning.
I'm
planning everything.
It's a bit of both, huh? But she plans a lot. But she goes with the flow.